do you know of pure blacks?
They're half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They walk among us.
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi. The United in your company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show me proof. The underground system is expanding.
We should be able to move this together. Ready when you are. There's the exit. Wait. There's someone here.
Workers?
Quiet.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there? This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard. United India Docks.
Oh, definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to go back the way you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after.
Look, there's a street.
The city's expanding the embankment. There's an interchange lever for the tracks here. Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Just a little further. All right, stop. We should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Keep up, and watch your footing. Give me your hand.
I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you.
Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper!
What now? Still think we can subdue them without killing anyone?
Stay in cover! I'll find a way to get to the sniper! Company man down! The street's clear! Stay put while I handle the sniper! Target down! Hold on! I'm nearly there!
Move forward!
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
This hoist might still work.
It's going closer to the platform.
That should be close enough.
I have this. You go up there.
I think I can reach the hoist from up here.
I'll work the chain. Can you reach the other side?
I can manage.
Knight, over here. On my count of three. One, two.
They're in here! Hurry!
Look out!
Lock the door! Don't let them out!
Target down! We're clear. For now.
Let's get out of here. Over here. There's enough space to get through. What is he doing here? Devi, it's all right. You can speak freely. Devi, go on.
It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he is coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself. How convenient for him.
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo, Knight, and talk to me of fantasies.
Rani. Kya aapko us pe vishwas hai?
Vegi na kitha hai ki samajhne ki baat hoge, to wo zarur sunega.
Agar usne nahi baat mani to,
then he shall be dealt with.
Jahanzi.
I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of kings.
It has been a while since my last journey to East India. Latest ship in the company's fleet.
There. The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry. The exit is this way.
Same with a couple of corks, it was better pay and less risk than enlisted. And? Well, if not, I mean, good pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble.
Johnny, there are too many guards present. Nothing will be taken care of before. It would be safer to call for reinforcements. Not yet. We mustn't communicate this. And once we find it, what are your orders? We will deal with it as necessary. For now, we must remain cautious. Yes, Ronnie.
Vivi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Vivi, it's an order. Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. If they spot the rebels, it's our job to clean them up.
I see. Move forward.
Hurry.
What in... Intruders!
Alert Hastings guard detail!
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
The deck is clear. We should move.
I believe we can reach the
guards down!
This lift should get us below deck.
Come on.
They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them. Shit.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me.
deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
Now.
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
Right markings, but too high.
We need to find one we can actually reach.
Nothing.
We must hurry. We do not want to get caught in here.
Nothing there. Not marked.
We need to find one we can actually reach.
Found you. Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, Hard Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, he can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood.
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here. I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there. Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can. Ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
Down. Need to reload. Oh, there. Oh.
never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have suspected. The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray! What in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me! I saw you at Whitechapel!
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time!
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, is he? And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library!
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the Council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me, I can
I will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be
seen... You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. The two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
And who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Getting access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that. Is everything in place?
It won't be long before the truth is revealed, Sebastian.
Ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces. Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way.
This intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the grounds unseen and unheard.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done.
Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Keep looking.
More guards to search.
What?
No key.
Keep looking. Your way through to the lower garden.
Oi, you!
And through the gate.
Make sure we are able to proceed. I'm on my way.
It's this way. Come on.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east. It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point.
Yeah. Let's rendezvous inside. Thank you.
intruder!
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. That's it. Let's go.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do. You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Company man down! Let's get inside before more guards arrive. Look out! Shotgun specialist! From the back!
Shit.
From downstairs as well!
Guard down! Looks like that was the last of them. More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Knight! What are you waiting for?
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. You're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
Hold on! Coming in on far end!
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Shit. I'll give you cover.
It's the last of
them. A temporary reprieve. Let's move.
Go ahead. Give me a hand with these doors. Ready?
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments. How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here!
You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah. The Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. Set sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Eck.
or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper, at your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You. Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair, how could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind? Run!
This is Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, Sir Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie. Oh,
see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.